Now safely on board ship, our daring adventurers began their serene voyage home, so that Arthur could at last be united with his loyal subjects.
You'll be fine, except for the poisonings.
What?
And the famine.
Huh?
And the revolutionaries.
Okay, that's it. I don't want to be king.
Too bad. You're going.
But cruel fate had other plans in store.
Oh, that's just great.
And cast them on a lonely shore.
Hello? Is anyone here? Say, donkey!
Hey, old man! Yeah, you! Have you seen a talking donkey around? Or a whiny teenager?
Oh, my! An ogre! Stay back!
Oh, I'm not going to hurt you. I'm looking for my friends.
Ogres have friends?
Whether they want them or not. Have you seen them?
Shrek!
Artie! Where's everyone else?
They're back at Merlin's.
Merlin? The wizard?
At your service. Here, let me magically transport you to my humble home. Ready?
Oh, that's just great.
We'll be right back. This looks like a fine spot to build a plank.
It sure does. Oh no, an ogre! Ogre! Aye.
You made it back!
No thanks to you.
Just a small spell mishap, nothing more.
Now, why don't you use your wizardly powers to transport us back to far, far away?
No problem. I just need 4 magical horseshoes, 1 for each of you.
Do we look like horses?
Ooh, I do! No. Magical horseshoes are needed for my long-distance teleport spell. It's quite technical. I could explain.
Please don't. All right, fine. I'll find them. Oh, sure. Now the avalanche stops.
They'll not be moving this fine rock, you big green wimp.
Mother can push harder than you, and she's only got 1 leg.
Ah, you may have skippered your way past the rock, but you'll be no match for the savage, heartless creatures that await you up ahead.
Mm.
Well, that's all of the horseshoes. Now to find that crazy old wizard's home. This had better work. Oh, my. You've been eating your spinach.
You're a big boy, aren't you?
Now that's respectable.
You're back. Why are you back?
You said to get horseshoes.
I did? For what?
To send us back home.
I said I'd do that.
safely on board ship, our daring adventurers began their serene voyage home, so that Arthur could at last be united with his loyal subjects.
You'll be fine, except for the poisonings.
What?
And the famine.
Huh?
And the revolutionaries.
Okay, that's it. I don't want to be king.
Too bad. You're going.
But cool fate had other plans in store.
Oh, that's just great.
And cast them on a lonely shore.
Hello? Is anyone here? Say, donkey!
Hey, old man! Yeah, you! Have you seen a talking donkey around? Or a whiny teenager?
Oh, my! An ogre! Stay back!
Oh, I'm not going to hurt you. I'm looking for my friends.
Ogres have friends?
Whether they want them or not. Have you seen them?
Shrek!
Artie! Where's everyone else?
They're back at Merlin's.
Merlin? The wizard?
At your service. Here, let me magically transport you to my humble home. Ready?
Oh, that's just great.
Looks like a fine spot to build a plank.
It sure does. Oh no! An ogre! Ogre!
You made it back!
No thanks to you.
Just a small spell mishap, nothing more.
Now, why don't you use your wizardly powers to transport us back to far, far away?
No problem. I just need 4 magical horseshoes, 1 for each of you.
Do we look like horses?
Ooh, I do! No. Magical horseshoes are needed for my long-distance teleport spell. It's quite technical. I could explain.
Please don't. All right, fine. I'll find them. Sure, now the avalanche stops.
They'll not be moving this fine rock, you big green wimp.
My mother can push harder than you, and she's only got one leg.
Ah, you may have skippered your way past the rock, but you'll be no match for the savage, heartless creatures that await you up ahead.
That's all of the horseshoes. Now to find that crazy old wizard's home. This had better work. Oh my, you've been eating your spinach.
You're a big boy, aren't you?